take time to listen to the birds, the waves, the wind. Take time to breathe in the air, the earth, the ocean. Take time to be quiet, to be still, to be silent. Take time tonight to let the Holy Spirit fill you with grace and love, with deep peace and understanding.
Pentecost, celebrates the giving of the Holy Spirit and reminds us that our story isn't static, but dynamic, alive, and unfolding. It reminds us that we are a people marked by both what happened then and what is happening now. It reminds us that our primary work isn't to defend and isolate ourselves from the world around us, but to move into it as ambassadors of hope, faith, and reconciliation. In the same way that the disciples moved out from Jerusalem after Pentecost, we are to move out of our places of comfort and complacency as we join God in the world he is making. Holy Spirit, move with us, in us, through us, and all around us.
We pray for your spirit to be present with wisdom and guidance. We pray for the humility of Jesus, the strength to be forgiving, and the patience to be understanding. Lord, hear our prayer.
Lord, we pray for those afflicted with the corona 19 virus, for those who are lonely, afraid, homeless, unemployed, or in hospitals without the nearness of their loved ones. Lord, hear our prayer.
Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia.
Lord, we pray for our nation in the midst of our struggles. Give peace and comfort to those who are in sorrow. Give healing and strength to those who have suffered injury and hurt. Lord, hear our prayer.
Lord, where we have bitterness and hate, give us caring and consideration for others. Give us the vision to see and the faith to believe in a world free from violence. Lord, hear our prayer.
Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia.
Lord, we ask that you heal us as a people, that we may join hands and hearts to work together for the good of all peoples and nations. Lord, hear our prayer.
Lord, may your life-giving spirit help us mend what is broken, heal what is divided, and help us to be aware of your presence in our lives so we may live in hope and compassion. Lord, hear our prayer.
Thank you. Gracious God, as we gather tonight, we offer our prayers for all who are suffering and in pain. For Ignacio's niece, Diana, as she battles stage 3 cancer. We pray for healing. We pray for healing for Teresa, for Robin, for Kai, for Allison. We pray for Helen and Glenda. We pray that you might bring comfort for Patty, whose brother died, and for all his family and friends who grieve his passing. We ask that you might be with John as he drives. But God, in the midst of all the needs and pain and struggle of our world, we give thanks for the love that surrounds us, for the communities of family, friends, and church that sustain us, for the prayers and music of our Taizé worship, for this community, the chance to gather on Zoom, and the strong hope and prayer that soon, soon, we might come together to sing and pray in person. We give thanks for Sam and Georgia's marriage this weekend. And we just pray, God, that your love might surround us, your love might lead us as your Spirit fills us and inspires us to be that transforming power of love in your world. Amen. And now hear us, Lord, as we pray together in the words our Savior Christ taught us. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. And forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom and the power and the glory forever and ever. Amen.
Lord Jesus Christ, you who are called the Prince of Peace, who are yourself our peace and reconciliation, who so often said, "Peace to you, grant us peace." Make all people witnesses of truth, justice, and brotherly love. Banish from their hearts whatever might endanger peace. Enlighten our rulers that they may guarantee and defend the great gift of peace. May all peoples on the earth become as brothers and sisters. May longed for peace blossom forth and reign always over us all.